ancient tale from many snapshots ago, long before version 1.19. In the middle of the village was a household, a little different than the others, they went asshole. So let's go down below to meet the only townsfolk made out of snow. He was a clown, you know, loved pranking bros, and then he pouncing, making people round, saying, oh, his name was Bob, and his daily job was guarding the town nightly at 8 o'clock. But Bob got so bored that he lobbed snowballs at the locals. Had a local snow that was thrown, he was frozen, nobody really thought it was so cool. Wasn't the most socially appropriate mode of approaching the folk. He would go to the law court to report that he broke rules, and a vote, and of course that he'd force he'd be stonewalled. He was caged and afraid, he would wave and say hey to the kids' parents, shake your heads, and they would make them look away just as if he didn't exist. And so Bob made the decision to begin making amends. Said, sorry, Mama, never meant to hit you, never meant to make you cry. So could I be free now, I promise, that I will throw no snow. I'll go home, keep it on the low-low, so this town isn't a no-go zone, no mo. Just a cup of cocoa and a ho-ho-ho. No po-po, yo, just a nice time. Though, it's the night time. And once the sun sets, then the undercomes, so be afraid. They're such a hungry bunch, they want to munch and eat your brains. Nowhere to run and hide, no, they'll just come inside. Wherever you put your bum, they're going to come and find you. Bob noticed the bloody loud commotion, would have dove him, but wasn't allowed. The townsfolk just forbode him, it was forbidden to know that he couldn't go. No kicking snow, so we felt frozen. The zombies closed in, it was a boat, they were hunting for something. Enclosures were open, pumpkins were drunk, there was no clear motive. But phobia punching a pumpkin is odious. As Bob took umbrage at his rose being broken and broke those oaths that he won't throw snow. He was ready to bury any undead in the area with a bow, 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 bow. Go home, zombies, ain't it obvious we don't want to. We got a good, got a gone, and with no problem. So the folk bestowed on us a rope, heroic songs in honor of Bob the Snow Golem. And although they were so fond of him, doted on him, they could have condoled love with snow with no punishment. He was thrown back inside a boat when it was trapped in an iron and stone column. No comment. How could you live though when you've done it? Have you no honor? Got me stuck here till the midsummer, that's a folk horror. Folks want to go on about having free will till you put them in a crowd on a tree, then they're evil. That's when Bob said, well, then I'll be damned if it's like the crown mentality, get me down, I'm planning to throw down. You turn me barbaric like a snow cone cloner, never the wrath of a snowman. When I'm in closed the doors, I'm chucking frozen balls at you with no remorse. You could have broken peace, but now you've chosen war. I suffer no defeat till every person falls. So every player be warned that it's a perfect storm until the weather's turning warm. I love those snowballs at the locals till there were no more.
But what happened to him? Where is he now?
Oh, he's still out there, waiting.
Waiting? Whoa, what do you mean by waiting?
Waiting. Anyway, good night.
Waiting?